50% of marketing a blog post is done through the post title, because if the post title is not attractive enough, no one will be interested in reading the rest of the content, no matter how great it is. So if you are having troubles coming up with attractive post titles, I've got a solution. Let's check it out. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one WordPress SEO plugin that constantly strives to provide you with the fastest and the most cutting-edge SEO tools. And this channel is all about helping you grow your search traffic. So if you're new to us, consider subscribing. Anyway, let's say that we are writing an article about portable workout equipment. This is the main keyword we want the article to rank for. But it is just boring. If it is just these three words, who will be enticed to read the article, right? So let's copy this post title, then click on the Content AI tab, select the third icon, and here's the post title tool. Now you see these fields with the red asterisk. These are required fields. So you have to add something for the tool to work. For the post brief, you can give a summary of what your post is about, keep it within 400 characters, but I find that the best output is just to have the target keyword in the field. You can go try it out yourself, but let me save you some credits. Just have the main focus keyword here. Let's hit generate to see what we can expect. Give it a few seconds, and now you have a couple of cool post titles. What do you think? Anyway, let's see what else we can add to influence the output. The audience field let Content AI know who your target audience is. And since this is a fitness topic, we can use the fitness enthusiast audience. And as you can see, there are so many pre-made audiences you can choose from. But if you can't find an audience in this list, you can always customize one. Say bodybuilders, and hit a comma so that a tag will be created for it. Then the tones you add to this field will influence how the post title will sound. If you want your post title to sound formal, you can leave it as that. Most of the time, post titles work best with the formal tone. But if you don't want that, you can remove it. Add maybe informal, then friendly. Add as many tones as you want. But your output are post titles. How many writing tones can they have, right? So let's just keep it as formal. Then for the style, it depends on what the main focus keyword is. If it is something like ours, where we are providing a list of portable workout equipment, we can have the listicle style. If your topic is like RankMath tutorial, where you are teaching people something, you can select maybe the how-to, guide, or maybe tutorial. But for this case, these don't apply to the topic, but I think I can customize the style since I don't see it here. The article will be a roundup post as well, so I can add that and hit a comma. Selecting the right styles will guide Content AI to generate the most relevant post title for your topic. Then the length. There are three options. If you select the short option, the generated post titles will be around 5 words each. If you choose the medium length, the generated titles will be around 10 words. And if you select the long option, the post titles could be longer than 15 words. But for post titles, I would choose the medium option, in my opinion. You can try it out yourself. For the language, the US language is selected by default, and if you want to change it to another language, you have to remove the selected and choose either one of these languages. If you don't find your desired language, do let us know in the comments. For now, we will choose US English. And depending on how many post titles you want Content AI to generate, you can set the desired number of outputs here. The maximum number of outputs for this tool is 25, but let's generate 5 for now. And give it a while, and here we go. If you don't think this set of post titles are good enough, you can always amend the variables and generate more again. But if you are happy with one of these, for example this, as you hover to it, you can click on copy and paste it in the post title. But maybe there are better options. Let's visit the tool again. And oh no, where are all the post titles? Don't worry, just click on this and they'll be back. So with this, we hope you are able to generate some awesome post titles for your articles to retain your readers' attention. If you find this video helpful, how about smashing that thumbs up button? And if you have any suggestions on how we can improve the writing tools, please reach out to our friendly support team or simply leave a comment down below. This is Jack from RankMath. Stay awesome. I'll see you soon.